He says he's doing the same thing on the solar cell too.
Robert, are you live? Wow.